Man, they're tough. They're scrappy. We knew we had to come out and play more aggressive than they did. And I challenged the guys. You know, the last time we went over there, we lost by 3. And I told them that we played our worst ball over there. And I needed, you know, energy, playing hard, being a teammate. Being a good teammate is what I'm trying to teach these guys. And tonight, I saw the bench being involved. I saw the guys who come off the bench get into the game. They was ready to play. It was a team win. Well, we started playing some defense at the end. We started pressing a little bit. We kind of realized that they really didn't have the guard that could handle the press. So we kind of turned up the press from being just full court man to a zone press. And I think that kind of threw them off a little bit. I mean, being a team is very important at this point of the season. You should be getting ready to go to the postseason playing your best ball. And I know we still have a lot to grow on, but I think we have that. I think we're starting to get that team. I can see the kids in the hallway enjoying each other's company, and you can see it at practice, and now show them that on the court. They're kids. And at the end of the day, you just got to keep teaching and preaching that you have to be a great teammate. This basketball is a team sport. It's not an individual sport. I've never seen a one guy win a championship. It's all about a team. And so that's what I keep preaching. I got my assistant coaches, we're talking about it. So in practice, that's what we preach. Well, hopefully when we go through the end of the season, the regular season, we have to go to a tough Huffman over there next Tuesday. And I told the guys, I challenged them again. We're gonna have to go. We've been road warriors all season. So we have to go and get one more win on the road, a tough one. And that's one of my challenges that we have for the kids.